Hello guys, this is Akiran from Aklantech and today I am going to tell you how your smartphone will get awards by the year 2030. So let's get started. Smartphones have changed a lot since they are released in the market. Phones in the 90s are completely different from the phones that are in the market today. Phones in the 90s were only used for communication. For example, communicating with your friends, relatives and your close ones. But in the present scenario, the smartphones have become even smarter and are used for making our works easy day by day. I am going to explain to you of 7 evolutions that will take place by the year 2030. If that sounds interesting, let's hop into this video. I know it sounds weird, but it's the future. Smartphones are open to make it a tablet and back to its original shape to use it as a smartphone and wrapping around our wrists to use it as a smartwatch. The smartwatch consists of a holographic display. When you wear this smartwatch on your wrist, the notifications on your smartphone, which will be paired via Bluetooth, will be shown in the form of hologram on your skin. By this, your works will be completed even faster without actually touching your mobile phone. Number 2. Wireless charging. I know you might think wireless charging, this is a future evolution, but it is working even right now. Yes, you are correct. But how fast your wireless charging pad charges your smartphone? That's too slow, right? So in 2030 or probably in 5 to 6 years, a mechanism will be brought by the manufacturers so that your phone charges from 0% to 100% only in a matter of minutes. It's probably around 10 minutes. And even your smartphone might last for a couple of days, around 2 to 3 days, even after using it with very high graphics. I think turbo wireless charging is the correct word that will be used by the manufacturer. What do you guys think? Any new name? Comment in the comment box please. Even solar chargers might occupy in the place of chargers we are using right now. Charging your phone with the ultraviolet rays from the sun, it's future, right? Moving on to point number 3, the hand gestures. LG, the first ever company to implement the concept of hand gestures in their mobile phones. The LG G8 Pinku is the first smartphone in the world to have this concept. But in the future, it will blow your mind. With this technology, you can easily see the notifications and even reply it with the air motion technology. Even when you are eating any oily food that might damage your phone when you directly touch with your bare hands without washing your hands. Future is amazing.
Wow, amazing. Zing zing.
Number 4. Networking. In the years around 80s, the concept of 1G was released into the market. Its internet speed was around 1.9 kilobytes per second, which is too slow for us right now. In the year 1991, the concept of 2G was released into the market, which is 9.14 kilobytes per second. Later in the year 2002, the concept of 3G was released into the market. Its internet speed was around 3.4 megabytes per second. In the year 2008, finally, the concept of 4G was released into the market. Its internet speed was around 1 megabytes per second, which is mostly found in the present market. In the year 2018, the concept of 5G was released into the market. Its internet speed was around 6.5 gigabytes per second, which is still currently not available in India. If you observe this carefully, the network is changing for every 8 to 10 years. So we can expect 6G by the year 2030. Its internet speed will be around 1 terabyte per second, which is astonishing. By this 6G, we can download around 250 movies in 1 second, which is remarkable. Number 5. SD disk. In the year 2030, we might even get the secure digital disk, which is generally referred as SD disk, with around 360 terabyte storage. This disk will be ultra thin and transparent, and it will be easily fitted into a smartphone for that massive storage. Are you excited? Number 6. Augmented reality. Present, we have applications or apps of augmented reality for clothes and furniture. By the year 2030, we might even get the apps for medical analysis and even to self-repair a car. When you open the AR app and position it on the damaged car, the app will give voice commands and even show you the analysis of fixing a car on your phone. It's interesting, right? You might even get the robots in the year 2030 by which your works will be completed on time and you might be away from the sensation of loneliness. Number 7. Optical zoom. Optical zoom is a hardware mechanism that takes photos without losing quality of images even when you zoom in to take a photo. Nowadays, we are getting only the digital zoom technology in our smartphones, which loses quality when we zoom into an image. In 2030, we might even get 100x optical zoom technology, which is insane. So I'm very enthusiastic to see how this technology will perform. Your opinions in the comment box below. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hit the like button and share with your dear ones. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for the upcoming interesting and enjoyable videos. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you in my next one. Cheers.